our study is sweeper's lung disease, a cross-sectional study of an overlooked illness among sweepers of Pakistan. A chronic obstructive pulmonary disease is a common, progressively disabling, and often fatal condition found all over the world. The exact prevalence of COPD in Pakistan is not known, but a large number of patients attend outpatient and emergency departments almost all over the country. Tobacco smoking is an important cause of COPD, but other factors such as non-industrial dust could be an important cause in the pathogenesis of COPD. In our study, we took the sweepers who sweep on the roads and thus are exposed to a large amount of dust, predisposing them to the development of respiratory illnesses. No such studies are available on the subject so far. We prompted to undertake this study in Islamabad city. The background of the study is that sweepers are prone to develop COPD even without tobacco smoking. And objectives of the study are to investigate the roadside dust as a potential cause of airflow obstruction and the role of spirometry in its preclinical diagnosis. We took 100 non-smoking sweepers between the ages of 30 to 60 years who are sweeping on the roads of Islamabad city for 8 to 10 hours daily and are employees of Capital Development Authority Islamabad, which select them as a group A. 100 healthy non-smokers from the same environment are selected as control. After proper clinical evaluation, chest x-rays and spirometry are performed. Comparisons are made between various parameters in both the groups. Our results showed that mean FEV1 was 19% lower in group A. Similarly, FEV1 over FVC ratio was 13% lower in this group. And mid-flow FMEF was 41% lower in group A, which was very, very significant. So this means that majority of these people, they have the significant small airway disease. 9 subjects, they showed the evidence of COPD on the chest x-ray. Many subjects were symptomatic who have the exposure to dust for more than 17 years. Our study showed conclusively that exposure to dust of more than 10 years can be sufficient to cause moderate degree of airflow obstruction. So our study reveals that long and continued inhalation of dust is an important factor in the development of COPD. And the spirometry is single most important, simplest, cheapest, and non-invasive investigation in the detection of preclinical cases before the development of sweeper's lung disease. We recommend that workers exposed to the dust must be provided dust-proof masks during working hours. Worker must have the regular checkups before the start of the job, and spirometry must be performed as a basic investigation for each subject. After 5 years of the job, there must be annual spirometry for each case. 4, when these individuals develop moderate airflow obstruction, must be provided alternative jobs. 5, arrangement must be made to train the general practitioners by short refresher courses to promote the use of this non-invasive investigation. 6, spirometry must be made available from basic health unit to district level hospitals. Thank you very much.